वेलकम फॉर टुडेज क्लास ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स. टुडेज क्वेश्चन इज ऐड 4 + 7 / 8. ओके, लेट अस सी हाउ टू ऐड 4 + 7 / 8 इन टुडेज क्लास. ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑल कैन टेक डाउन द क्वेश्चन दैट इज ऐड 4 + 7 / 8. ओके, नाउ व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू, फर्स्ट स्टेप विल बी राइट डाउन दिस 4 हैज इट इज. ओके, वी हैव टू राइट दिस 4 हैज इट इज. ओके, हियर डिनोमिनेटर इज नॉट गिवन, राइट? Your denominator is given. So when denominator is not given, you'll have to take it as 1. Consider upon 1. So write down here, 4 is equal to 4 upon 1. Okay. Now what I'll have to do is, write down this, multiply this by 8. Okay. Both numerator and denominator, you have to multiply it by 8. Okay. So multiply it by 8. So 4 8s are what you are going to get, 32. Write down 32 upon 8, right? We want the denominator to be same, right? So now take 7 upon 8 is equal to 7 upon 8 multiplied by 1. Okay, so that you will get again 7 upon 8. After that you will have to write down, therefore 4 plus 7 upon 8 is equal to 32 upon 8 plus 7 upon 8. Okay. So let me explain you what I have done. Okay. When I have taken this, I have cross multiply. Okay. You have to take it as 1. So 4 is equal to 4 upon 1 multiplied with denominator of other. You will get 32 upon 8. So when you take 7 upon 8, you have to multiply it by 1. Okay. Because I have considered it upon 1. So multiply it by 1, you will get 7 upon 8. Then for 4, your answer was 32 upon 8, right? So that's what I've written. For 4, 32 upon 8, put plus sign, 7 upon 8, what answer you all got? Same, 7 upon 8, right? So plug that value over here. Okay, after that, what you are going to do? Take 8 to be common. Okay, I'm going step by step. Okay, 32 upon plus 7 upon 8. Now this is equal to, now add this 32 plus 7. 39, you will get 39 upon 8. So write down 39 upon 8 is your answer. Okay, so suppose if you all want to do this in mixed fraction, okay, what answer you got is 39 upon 8, right? If you all want to write this in mixed fraction, how you all are going to do? 8 divided by 39. So what answer you will get is 8 fours are 32, right? So 39 minus 32, 9 minus 2 will give you 7, right? And this will be 0. So quotient remainder upon denominator. So this will be your quotient, this is your R and this is your D. So it will be 4. Okay, this is the rough column, okay? 4, then 7 upon 8, right? So what will be your answer? 4, 7 upon 8. If you all want to write in mixed fraction. So this is the way how you all have to add this. Okay. If you all want to write it simple form, write it. Or in the mixed fraction also you can write it. Okay. So I hope you all have understood and thanks for watching. If any doubts, queries, you all can comment below.